Tonga suffers from quite poor nutrition and non-communicable diseases such as obesity. A lot of that is related to access to nutritious food. There's limited land and it's affected by salinity and climate change and increasing population. And so the opportunity to go out and fish is very important.
I'm going to go to the house.